Hey, your birthday girl. Zero, what day is it?
To zero. Hit that gritty, hit that gritty.
Ooh, ooh, hit it with an eye. Hit it with a ooh,
put the ooh, put the ooh. Inspiration, yo. Ooh, ooh, ah, ah. Hey, get him dead.
Birthday, get him dead.
Tell him that's my birthday. Tell him that's my birthday.
Yeah.
Tell him that's my birthday. And we party like that. Every night's my birthday.
Oh, yeah. Selena Gomez.
So it's okay. You tell him. Tell him that's my birthday. Yeah.
New Year's check. How you feeling, Jenna?
Great.
Big shot.
Hold up, wait.
Peanut butter incense.
I have no cleats, so.
Oh, nice.
Hi,
Bebop.
Hi, Bob.
Hey, yo, first game.
First game.
Bebop.
Bebop. MG.
Hi there.
How you feeling?
Fabulous. Woke up. Did the Wordle. Got in front.
Oh, five. Cool. I haven't done it yet.
Haven't even lost a Wordle yet. Not to flex.
Oh my goodness.
Hello, Floofer.
It's the best day ever.
It's a Floofer Doofer.
Five bones, count off. Zero.
One,
two, three.
Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11,
12,
13, 14,
15,
16, 17, 18.
We're ready to go.
Game day fueled by magma. Ooh.
Ask me more questions, Meg.
I don't know.
Cloud chaser behavior.
This is cloud chasing, bro.
This is a cloud chasing, bro.
She's
Meg. Do you not remember the last time?
No, you said it.
How was your extra crispy bacon?
I'd love to be interviewed.
Nice super shoes.
Dude, you need to relax.
3 minutes out.
A few moments later.
Yeah. Oh yeah. We're back in the locker room, baby.
Wow.
Okay.
Ooh.
We have note cards for everyone with one word that it's an adjective. Oh. It's yeah. It's not an adverb, I'd say. An adjective like wordable. To empower all of us. If you feel lost out there, channel this word.
Abigail, we have compose. Yeah.
This is Bella. She's a freshman.
Hey guys.
Big shot.
Hold up, wait.
Peanut butter incense.
She's literally so cool.
I got RIP.
Big shot.
Hold up, wait.
Peanut butter incense.
I'm shook. She wins. She wins.
The next day.
New uni, new day. Game day number two, baby.
Yeah.
Fit check.
New uni.
Under Armour, long sleeve, Nike.
Love it.
Oh my God, the camera just happens to find it. Come on. Here we are interviewing Molly La Liberty. Hey, someone else come in. Greta. Here we have Greta.
We in the fucking snack closet and we about to eat up some William.
Yay! Is pink just light red?
Yeah.
Someone come in here, I have a question.
Yeah.
Is pink just light red?
No. Pink is totally on its own.
Are you sure?
It's on little vibe.
How would you justify like light blue then?
Light blue is a variation of blue.
But like, if you mix red and white, you get pink.
Oh, you're right. I feel like they have different energies though.
That's what
the separation of colors is all about, baby.
Let's go. I'm not cloud chasing. I think this isn't cloud chasing. It might be. Maybe. So what if I am?
I'm feeling pumped and ready to go. Excited for a little bit warmer weather. I can bust my moves without the big coat.
Oh!
Has some big mobility.
Oh. Another day, another Wordle.
Yep.
Oh, I have a question. I have a philosophical question for you. Is pink light red?
Yes.
Why don't we call it light red?
Well,
because it has its own color palette and like feeling associated with it.
Dream interview.
What is your favorite color?
Favorite color? Blue, the jumbo blue.
What is your favorite color on campus?
Haskell. I'm on
fire. What? Fire!
Jackie Chan, Richard Mille. You gon' be the one, bust it down, I can see it. Diamonds in the face, crushed up, I can see it. Diamonds in the face, crushed up, I can see it. Diamonds in the face, crushed up, I can see it. Diamonds in the face, crushed up, I can see it. Diamonds in the face, diamonds in the face. Have a ticket for my rich spill, so be.
Come in. And we approve this message.
Diamonds in face, crushed up, I can see it. Diamonds in face, crushed up,